A mother of three from Orange will take on a film projectionist from Adelaide in the grand final of this year's Masterchef. And as crunch time nears, there's plenty of friendly rivalry.
A gingerbread house might be the stuff of fairy tales, but for Alana, it was a nightmare that saw her go home and Kate join Michael in the top two.
That was my toughest challenge. I don't have to cook it. Just watching that,
just
I was
watching
like,
it.
What is that?
Michael is the fourth contestant from South Australia to make the MasterChef finals after Poe, Adam and Callum. So state pride is on the line.
There must be something in the water or in the Cooper's Pale Ale that we drink that it goes well, maybe the wine and the Barossa, but there's something about it.
But Kate has New South Wales on her side, especially her hometown of Orange.
Wherever I go, I'm meeting somebody who's really supportive and encouraging.
And Orange is where Kate hopes to open her gourmet B&B if she wins. Michael wants to open his own restaurant, and good mate and former contestant Hayden has wished him luck.
I got a message from him on Wednesday after my reaction. He said, mate, pick your jaw up off the floor and win this thing. So it's all right, yeah, no worries. Thanks, mate.
After the months of competition and pressure, both are philosophical about Sunday's result.
If he does take out the title, I'll be happy for him. You know,
I feel the same way.
As well, coming runner-up, we've had so many experiences, we've learnt so much, we've gained so much that you kind of, sounds corny, but you're a winner
already.
We're
both winners, honestly.
Sounds like it is safe to leave you both around a lot of sharp knives together.
Yeah, should be all right, should be all right. Maybe not the fry pan.
Yeah.
And while I can't predict who will win on Sunday night, I can predict that somewhere towards the end of the show, you'll hear the words, and the winner of MasterChef 2011 is, and then you'll get this. Angela Bishop, 10 News.